insect life cycles. In so many of our videos, we use those words, the insect life cycle. Hi, Dr. Bug here. Today I want to chat about those three words and just what it all means. Some insects complete their life cycle each year with the seasons and die in late autumn. Others may overwinter in protected areas and in any life stage. We may only see certain life stages, like the adults flying around in the summer. About 75% of all insects have four stages in their life cycle. They are egg, larva, pupa, and adult. The rest have three stages in their life cycle: egg, nymph, and adult. What pops into your mind when you hear the word egg? Probably a bird egg of some sort. Bird eggs are generally the same except for size and color, and a nest with the adult usually keeping them warm and safe. Insect eggs? Not alike at all. They are different shapes, colors, sizes, and exactly where they're laid. A lacewing mama will lay up to 200 oval-shaped, cream-colored eggs on the underside of a leaf. Each egg on a thin filament, they almost look like they're floating in air. Remember the monarch eggs under the milkweed leaf? A single tiny white dot stuck firmly to the underside of a leaf. Ladybugs have oval yellow eggs standing upright, stuck by a small end in neat rows. The cicadas, they deposit their eggs that look like a grain of rice in tiny slits of trees. Ants lay their tiny, tiny, almost clear, shiny eggs underground. Bees lay white oval eggs in the hive or under the ground. Wasps in a mud nest or papery nest they build, or parasitic wasps inject their eggs into another insect body. Flies in a glob just about anywhere, mosquitoes in or near the water. Just wow! Once hatched, the insect is in the second stage of their life cycle, larva or nymph. Insects that go through four stages in their life cycle are said to undergo complete metamorphosis. And in this second stage, they are called larvae. The rest of the insects that go through three stages in their life cycle are said to undergo incomplete metamorphosis. And in this second stage, they are called nymph. Well, technically, these are the definitions of larva and nymph. You'll hear them used interchangeably, all referring to this second life stage. This second stage is where you'll see the difference. An insect with complete metamorphosis, the larva, will hatch from the egg and look nothing like an adult. Ladybugs, like we talked about last month, they look like little alligators gobbling up the pest aphids. Butterflies as caterpillars. Some are beautiful, some frightening, and some camouflaged. Flies, ants, mosquitoes look like tiny pale worms called maggots. Beetles are grubs rolled up in a C shape, white, wrinkly, and soft, living underground. For the other insects that experience three-stage incomplete metamorphosis, the nymph hatches from the egg and look very much like tiny adults. Praying mantis, grasshoppers, crickets, cockroaches, and termites are some of the insects that undergo three-stage incomplete metamorphosis. In this second stage of their life cycle, these insects will grow and shed their outer skin, usually shedding that skin 4 to 6 times. The insects undergoing complete metamorphosis have an extra stage in their life cycle, the pupa. This is where they spin a cocoon, turn into a chrysalis, transform into another shape, looking nothing like the larva or adult. And when they are adults, whether through complete metamorphosis and four stages or incomplete metamorphosis with three stages, the final life stage is the adult. When a special insect catches your eye, research its life cycle. Does it undergo complete or incomplete metamorphosis? Find pictures, take pictures, and build your knowledge as a young scientist. Give us a like, subscribe to our channel, and until next time, see you in the garden. Ask Dr. Bug originates from the Kids Ask Dr. Bug column, written by Dr. Tamara Rial.
horticultural specialist with the University of Missouri Extension. Her column can be found in garden publications, newsletters, and Extension websites. Do you have a question for Dr. Bug? Send them to reallt@missouri.edu. Put Ask Dr. Bug in the subject and include your name and age. Or ask your questions online at the address listed here.